I feel like I'm never gonna have it. The whole package, you know? That person, that couple life, and I really want it. The whole package.
You'll get it.
How do you know?
I know.
How do you know?
Because I know.
Luke, I'm not seeing Luke. He's just a friend. When you
said your last goodbye. So what exactly is going on between the two of you? I died a little
bit inside. We're friends, that's it.
You're idiots, the both of you.
Luke is a great guy. He's very special. I care.
Why?
Because I don't want you to move.
Why? Why don't you want me to move?
I have very many people in my life who are in my life permanently, forever. They will always be there for me. I will always be there for them. You know? There's Rory and Suki, this town, and you. I don't think I ever really loved anyone until Luke.
Well, I'm sure someday you'll manage to find the right guy and drag him out to this thing, and he can buy your stupid basket, and then you'll be sitting out here with him.
Yeah, someday.
This basket fitting was part of our early romance.
Kept this in your wallet.
8 years.
8 years. What are you doing?
Will you just stand still? I guess if you can find that one person, you know, who's willing to put up with all your crap and doesn't want to change you or dress you or, you know, make you eat French food, then marriage can be all right. But that's only if you find that person.
Yeah, if you find that person.
I am all in.
I'm all in. I'm all in.
This right here is all I will ever need. I never thought in my wildest dreams that it would happen, that you and me, that we would happen, but we did. There is no one who will be more here for you than me. I will never leave. I will never think about leaving. I will do whatever it takes. We have been through so much. I mean, we've watched each other go from person to person. I mean, there was Rachel and Max and Christopher. I had to watch you marry that guy, and it was awful, but we made it here. We made it through all of that.
Luke, will you marry me?
What? Will you marry me?
What?
I think we should get married.
What?
I saw this guy in front of me. He was a real man. He was solid and he was strong. He would protect me, but he got me. I love you, Luke. I love you.
I was always supposed to be Luke.
I love you, and I'm gonna marry you. And at our wedding, we are having lobster.
Somebody like you. Once Luke Danes is in your life, he is in your life forever.